Hello guys, my name is Harazar177 and today we are heading into what is the Quiet Entries. This place, trust me, oh boy, we'll see when we reach the end. Oh man, no, I need to find something as well, so I need to find the orbs and I need to find some sort of flower or something. Remember his name.
What are my intentions, Daniel? Salvation. It used to be yours, but now you only seek misplaced revenge. How do you justify your violence? Is it for the greater good? Are you doing the world a service? It is you who caused all this pain and death. If you had accepted your fate and submitted to the orb when you first discovered it, none of this would have happened. It is curiosity in league with your selfishness that is killing us both.
Bloody things around here. Stay here until it's all clear. Okay, good. Let's go silent so I can find where I need to go. That some bitch will come and kill me dead. Well, I think this is where I need to go, actually. Yeah. Close that behind me, because I know that if I don't, I will be screwed up. Always nice to see an Iron Maiden. Always nice. So over here. Let's see if there's anything I can use. Yep, there's a tinderbox. Okay, good. Don't like that Iron Maiden. I suspect there will be something not so nice there. Oh, fuck's sake! Oh, Jesus, man. Yeah, I just took one. Oh! The forge stood absolutely still. The casket had been closed, but a faint light made its way inside. A myriad of spikes pointed at him, glittering as they waited for his body to slip for just a moment. His knee jerked and fell down his leg. In pain, his head fell slightly forward. It took him a while to realize his eye had been ruptured and began to leak. Ow! Fuck, no, man. Some insane shit. Locked me in that torture device. Our friend isn't up ahead. That would suck. I think we've got to make it on the left there. So, yeah. I don't get fucked, that is. Trey did not know what to think of the brass ball as he was forced to enter it. Only when the heat of fire began to scorch his skin and cook his flesh did he realize it was to be his tomb. His screams of pain echoed inside the brass chamber and traveled through the complex instrument which was the ball's head. Outside, the men could hear the brazen ball below. Oh! Okay, that's some insane shit right there. Is the orb in here? No. Good. I wouldn't really want to have a look in there or climb in there for that purpose, but yeah. No. The orb's gonna be around here somewhere. There we go. There's a view. Let's see if I find anything else that's useful. But you never know. That tinderbox right there. If I don't fall in the water again. There we go. Is there anything it needs? I don't know. Just let me go over that. No, there's nothing in there. Nothing in there. Okay, let's just make our way forward then. Left. rocks as a distraction. That's clever.
What happened to her?
Okay, we've got two rocks. Nothing on the other side. We see him, we'll just run back to there. Right, never mind, we've made it to the last piece, I think. So, yeah. I think this is it.
The wheel is good for keeping your victim still during the procedure. They can be bound around the circumference or simply stretched across, tying limbs to the spokes and rim. All tools are by this point useful, and you may administer the torture in any way you like. But the forte of the wheel is the gaps. When you have decided that the victim shall die, you can smash their limbs with a hammer, making them fold in between the frame.
But they'll die. Too quickly, I mean.
No, don't worry. The human body is much more resilient. They can survive for days until they finally succumb.
That's insane shit right there. It's an orb. I think that may be the last of them. The murderous limbs were tied to the spokes of the wheel. They turned the wheel solely, but with intent so the rope was secured around his leg, stretched and cracked the bone. He no longer had the strength to scream. The two men looked at each other knowingly and took a hammer and struck the victim's chest in a final act of mass. Fucking sick, man. Alexander, Daniel, why? You're so fucking sick. Why do all this? Just because that you're afraid of the shadow? Come on, dudes. Not cool. Not bloody cool. And there's the skull of the person who did die, so yeah. Thank you, Danny, for that. So yeah. Okay, never mind. Okay, have we got all the old pieces? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Nope, of course not. Because we didn't collect them, even though I've been at 3 places at once. That must have been something I missed. Must have been. God damn it. Why do I do this to myself? I don't... God damn it. Am I gonna die?
No, don't kill her!
Yeah, don't kill her. No, don't do that. Don't do the thing that you... Why? Why do I get so close to these attacks? You better not be coming back. I think he's not coming back. Good. Jesus Christ. Just came round that corner as well. It's like, shit. I'll just go this way. Bear down left. Hoping I do not get captured by that damn thing. There must be something I've missed, because that's all I've actually managed to find here. No, that's all I've actually got. How many pieces have I managed to find? Still haven't got it. Fuck's sake, what did I miss? It's just gonna be annoying as hell. God damn it. Why? All the things, why? Why do me like this game? Why? Okay. Then well, there's only one way to find out, so let's just go back. Let's just go back, and if I have sake, I am gonna have to probably come back to this goddamn area just to find it. Oh my lord. Get out of here as quick as we can. Fuck this place! Oh, fuck. Hopefully our friend should tell us what we've got up. Okay. That's a good sign.
I see that all the odd pieces you need. I know I have no right to ask anything of you, but if you could find it in your heart to gather the ingredients for Vyas Tarkar before attempting to mend the orb, there might still be a chance for you to save him.
Okay.
Please, my faith is in your hands.
So, I think it's that... That must be it. Strip around it. bone and everything. That's just one fire. If we've got that, which we could be extracted from something which victims provide, I just don't know what it's just to steal it. Remember to put this jail in this torture section. So we're in the torture section. There's a torture section. It's probably distribution in the water dwelling. Can't find it, it's depressing. Maybe if I put that on this, onto that, maybe it'll work, because you've got that, put in a couple of meters, and there's a mushroom. I think it's just this we need to get.
Before attempting to mend the ore, there might still be a chance for you to save me.
Right, well, we'll try
to. My faith is in your hands.
I think the thing I need is over here. Too sure. Or could it be? I don't know. Actually, it might be in one of them areas. It might be. I'm not too sure, but maybe in one of them.
I see that.
Alright. I know what you're trying to say. I'm trying to do it for you. Is this it? It's not what I'm looking for, so maybe try the other area. No, it said we needed some sort
of solution. I see that all the odd pieces you need. I know I have no right.
Maybe if I use the bucket on this. Maybe. I don't know then. I really do not know. It said, go back to the notes. Just need to find one of them torture cells that's just literally bleeding out blood. If we can find that, then I think we should be okay.
I see that all the odd pieces you need. I know I have no idea. Dead?
No, I don't think so. He's dripping out blood anywhere. I don't know why it needs a string though. Why would it need a string? Even that's a bit peculiar to me. I haven't seen any pools of blood anywhere, so. Need to see where you'd need a string. I just don't know. How do I get this last ingredient? It's got to be in one of these cells, though. It's got to be. It's the only way I could really find that out. That's why I've got to go back to some place. So that's fucking spec. No blood here. Except for some angry spirits. Fucking hell. I don't know. That's where we came from. That's the chancel, which I believe is where. Where did I see some blood? Really don't know. It better not be back in that fucking place again. I swear to God, if I have to go back there again, that would be annoying. Oh man. That's all I need. Just some blood. Not a lot, just a little. Just hope I don't get killed by a good old shadow friend over here. What? Are you kidding me? Oh, you son of a bitch. You fucked me, gang. You absolutely fucked me. Oh, why? Oh wait, am I supposed to? Dang it. Hey there, you little bitch. Yeah, thanks for capturing me. Yeah, you can walk away now, because, yeah, you know, just shut off for a minute. Oh, God.
You had me worried. Quite frankly, I'm not sure what to do with you. I hold no grudge against you, Daniel. We are so very much the same, you and I.
Yeah, but it's funny how you see.
Did you really drink from the amnesia mixture? It does explain so much of your behavior. You never did finish what you set out to do. You talked about redemption, how you would face the orb's shadow and save our work and me. I will grant you another chance to redeem yourself. You can wait here and stop the shadow. Thank you, friend.
Damn you, Alexander, you goddamn asshole. But anyway, this has been Harazar 177, signing off.